Well, who said life has to be perfect? I feel the imperfections in life give us some of the best memories. Hi guys, I'm Nikita and you're here on the special segment on eTown News, and we are here with the cast and crew of Imperfect. We have with us Samriddhi, Ruchi and Vidhi. Hi guys, thank you for joining us on Zoom today. So first tell us, you know, Imperfect will be airing very soon in a matter of few moments. So tell us about how do you feel about that?
Okay, I'm feeling very, very excited, and I hope everybody watches it and has as much fun as I did being in it and being imperfect in it.
Yeah. Thrilled.
Vidhi.
Excitement level is 200% right now because there's so much effort of the cast and crew that's gone into it.
Yeah.
And now it's open to the world. So yeah.
Like I said,
everyone will have fun about it. I think everyone's gonna have a really good time. That's something that we can assure people will laugh and have a really good time.
Exactly. And like I said, you know, this show is going to start in a matter of few moments. So give the audience one reason why they should tune into the show.
They should watch it because it's a very, very colorful show, and it's about a crazy person, and you should relate to her.
Because of her.
Yeah. Captain Aditya.
She scores the point. She does. I mean,
yeah.
No matter what we say, but really what Samriddhi has done in this show is commendable. Mm-hmm. People will be in splits watching her perform, and she scored, like, outright.
Okay. And if I had to ask you one last question, is what is the one thing that you feel in life is imperfect for you? And if you could change it and make it perfect?
Weather is quite imperfect.
My hair. I'm happy the way I am. I think that the show is about actually being happy with what you are and accepting your flaws.
Yeah.
I like being imperfect.
Well, isn't that the motto? Thank you guys for joining us. And like I said, Imperfect will be airing in just a few moments, the first episode. So don't go anywhere.